Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Everette Harp, and a favorite of mine from Phil Collins.